3 wins on 1 weekend if she can beat Matt. And it's not going to happen. It is all Hagen.